So people, it's a story time about me, Sizzla Kalanji, and in Bobo them. So 2017, me did one event over Yucatan. And I said to myself, I want a piece of this. And I see Sizzla show up. So I go up to him and I say, Dada, what time you perform? Because me wonder mind you call me up on the stage. Dada said, want to your man say it easy one to that. Which part you turn up? So I show him which part me stand up. He said, all you have to do, I look to see when I go up on the stage and just walk up with me. What Sizzla did not tell me is when he walk in Bobo, they fly. So me now see Sizzla come close to the stage on this side. Me I go put my right foot forward so me can just walk on with Sizzla. Me say the Bobo them run past my shoes. The Bobo them sink in my shoes mouth. And them time that me had on one pint in my shoes. One red one to be exact with a little bit of heel. The Bobo them sink in the shoes mouth. Me say the Bobo them plant me in the ground. Me stand up there like my shock because me never seen nothing like this in my life. As a matter of fact, me never expect this. Me gone up now by the security and the security I look for me. Me I look for the security. Security I look for me because me I look for the security. Because I'm shocked, me don't know what to do. Me never seen man fly before in my life. Me stand up there, so now with security, I look at me like, you know, when you see a thief in a suspected area, I saw security, I look at me. So I have to tell him, say, no, Sam, come with Sizzla. And then him let me on. Sizzla Kalanji and Bobo, they need to be studied.